सोनम के अहूजा एंड दिलकर सलमान स्टारर द मच हाइप्ड द जोया फैक्टर विल हिट द स्क्रीन्स ऑन 20th सितंबर. सो आर यू एक्साइटेड टू वॉच द फिल्म और यू आर स्टिल नॉट एबल टू मेक अप योर माइंड रिगार्डिंग द फिल्म? टू हेल्प यू डिसाइड, वी गिव यू अ फ्यू रीजंस दैट माइट मेक यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच द फिल्म. द जोया फैक्टर हैज एन इंटरेस्टिंग एंड अ वेरी अनयूजुअल प्लॉट. Based on Anuja Chauhan's book, The Zoya Factor, the story is about a girl named Zoya Solanki, who was born at the very moment India won the World Cup back in 1983. Circumstances lead her to meet the Indian cricket team. The team notices that when they have breakfast with Zoya, it is followed by victories on the field and the players are impressed by that. And when not eating with her, results in defeat. They decide she is a lucky charm. The nation goes a step further. Amazed at the Indian team's sudden spurt of victories, it declares her a goddess. The Indian cricket team accepts skipper Nikhil, played by Dulqer Salmaan, is shown superstitious to the extent that they start wearing the Zoya kavach. Team India's lucky mascot Zoya has her own share of struggles to deal with all this while. That might take you through a fun ride, garnished with some romance and drama. The newness of the plot gives a scope to have some fresh dose of entertainment. Sonam Ke Ahuja will be sharing the screen space with Dulquer Salmaan for the first time. The on-screen pair is absolutely fresh. This is Dulquer's second Hindi film. It will be quite exciting to watch them together. Their chemistry in the trailer and the songs looked more than impressive. Hence, you might want to watch more of this on-screen couple. Sonam's chirpiness along with Dulquer's softness might make for a delightful watch. Dulquer is one of the most likable stars down south with many hit films to his credit. Also in his debut Hindi film Karwa, Dulquer was impressive enough. This time, Dulquer is in an avatar that is quite different from his previous role, and one can expect good work from this talented actor this time too. While watching Sonam play such a character can turn out to be exciting. And yes, Sonam's glamorous style is something that you can look forward to. The Zoya Factor is helmed by Abhishek Sharma, the director who has given entertaining films like Tere Bin Laden, The Shaukeens, Tere Bin Laden Dead or Alive, and the latest Parmanu, The Story of Pokhran. Looking at Abhishek's filmography so far, one can surely expect humor and laughter from The Zoya Factor. The Zoya Factor will hit the screens on 20th September, and now, with these pointers, you might be able to decide if you are excited enough to go for the movie.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.